skyline down the fish tank for you. Now, the pure blackbirds, if you're a bird lover, I won't use those now. These are called cormorants. And they primarily fish that survive on Hammer Island, but as you can see, we've got plenty of them here as well. And then we passed a bunch of pelicans earlier, which are going to be back in strong numbers because they nearly wiped them out back in the day. There's a chemical called PCC everywhere, making their eggs extremely fragile, nearly wiping out the species. But they banned that subspecies in the 70s, and they didn't quite the rebound. Females are about 6 to 7 feet right there. They also can turn their hind flippers forward and technically walk on all fours. They harvest no more or less than those with worms.